In this video, we will be studying about the percentiles. Percentiles are, it divide series into 100 equal parts. Now, again, in the case of individual and discrete series, if you have to find out the percentile, let's say you have to find out the percentile 1, it is n plus 1, it divides into 100 equal parts, so 100 item. In discrete series, make sure you find out the CF, ascending order, and after that you will find out the cumulative frequency. Then for, let's say you have to find out the percentile 38. So what you'll do, 38 into n plus 1 divided by 100th item of the series. If you have to find out the percentile, let's say 72. Then 72 into n plus 1 divided by 100th item. If you have to find out the percentile 99, same way, 99 into n plus 1 divided by 100th item. In case of individual series, you will see this item. If you will get this item, that is the percentile. And in case of discrete series, you will find out the cumulative frequency. And after find out the cumulative frequency, you will see in the cumulative frequency and the corresponding size will be the percentile in that case. Now in continuous series, what you will do, you will first form the cumulative frequency of the series, then you will find out, let's suppose you have to find out the percentile 21. So you'll do 21 n divided by 100th item. You will find out in the cumulative frequency when where this items comes. Then you will go to the percentile class. You will find out the percentile class as you used to find out the median class. Then you have to put the formula. Lower limit of the percentile class 21 into n divided by 100 minus cumulative frequency of the preceding percentile class. Then frequency of the percentile class into I, the size. If you have to find out the percentile 99, it is 99 n divided by 100th item, then percentile 99 will be lower limit plus 99 n divided by 100 minus cumulative frequency of the percentile class preceding frequency of the percentile class into size of the percentile class. So in this way you can find out the percentiles in the continuous series. Do download our Scholars Learning app and enjoy the learning experience with us.